Hello again mga ka-sisters! Welcome back again to our channel. For today's video, support tayo sa Eskwela de Sofia, ang laro ng aking pamangkin si Nakshi Sam sa kanilang do or die volleyball game between Young Achievers School of Caloocan. Ayan, kasama ko ang mama ni Sam, si Sam, classmate niya, and si Riley. Tara, let's watch! Enjoy nyo lang. Papang. Tiwala sa sarili, guys.
Bye-bye!
Yan, super support. Dala tayo ng drums. Yan, ang mga supporters na Etsy. So, let's go na. Watcha tayo ng laro. Napakalawak ng school ng La Consolacion dito sa Deparo, North Caloocan. Ayan na, mga supporters, mommy, daddy, tita, tito. So, ito yung mga kalaban nila from Young Achievers School of Caloocan. Ayan, nag-warm up na sila. Nice one, Sam! So, do or die nila, pag nanalo sila, may chance pa sila makapasok sa division or sa championship match. Pero pag natalo, tapos na yung career nila dito sa NPSA. Kaya let's pray, guys, to Eskwela de Sofia. Lakas pa! Kaya ang tita nyo, super kinakabahan na ako. Oh my God! Sana manalo sila. I hope matagal kami nag-training sa school nila. And kami ni Sam, matagal din kami nag-training. Oh my God, malapit na mag-start. For 6. Go, Sam! First 6 ang baby girl ko. Go, Edzie! Nice one! Sam! Outside dyan, wala. Hey, very good. So ayun guys, medyo match yung laro kasi lahat talaga eh mga beginner. Ayun. Out. Very good. Go NC! Hey, nice serve! Wala na! Hey! Oh my God, sorry. Grabe ako mag-shima, sister. Oh my God. Okay. Wala yan, mahina lang yan. Well, 10 lamang yung kalaban. 12-11. Okay, kaya yan. Side out. Outside. Hey. Oh my God, he's stepping on the line. Oh my God, 2017 na. Lamang na po ng tatlo yung Young Achievers. Wagda! Outside 2018. Go sa training natin. Go Gwen! Let's go, Etsy! Yeah! Outside! Wala, Chief! Hey! 27-26! Wala pa!
my God, panalo ng first set. So ayun, halos lahat kasi sila first time makaliga. Grade 5, grade 6. Kaya talagang nasa developmental sila. And congrats to them. Halos sila first time. Second set.
Isa lang lamang. 9-8, 9-8. Lamang ang Young Achievers ng isa. Not over pa rin. Very good. 15-14 lamang ang yes. Okay, tight na tayo sa 15. Tight at 15.
Yeah!
inside. Inside!
Ah! 21-18 lamang ang Young Achievers. Not over. 21-18. Lamang ang Yang ng isa na lang. Yang Achiever.
Oh my God, with the help of the net. Thank you, Lord. Third set, outside, 1-0. Third set na pa. 1-0. Sam! Grabe yung rally yun. Oh my God, Lord. Third and final set na po to. Third and final set. Up to 15 lang. Nice service. Side out! Yan! Lamang na ng tatlo yata. Check ko lang yung score. Ang laki-laki ng court, ipasok mo lang. Oh,
Wala pang pito. 13.9. Well, kasi yung Ed Sheeran, medyo late sila nag-training ng service. Medyo na late sila nang-anticipate sa training time, training days. Kaya, ayan, maraming hindi marunong mag-serve. Pati sa position. Inaayos na sila. Wala na, tatambakan na, 59. May bitaw na po yung Ed, si Maga Sisters. Well, at least, nice experience. Outside talaga, 79, 89, 99, 2011 lamang Young Achievers. 21-11. Shatan-shatan-sya ko, mukhang maliwanag na at malinaw na for Young Achievers. Elementary Division ng NAPSAC for 2023. Well, it's okay. At least nag-enjoy yung mga bata. Lahat naman sila beginner. So, go pa rin, Sam. Laban mo yan. Yan. Perfect. I-over mo na lang. Huwag na kayo mag-set-set. Ganun din naman. Ayun. Marami pa talagang pagkukulang, Edsy. They need to train more. Before 11, last one. Congrats, yes. 24-12. Ayan, pumasok pa. So ayun, si Sam pinabayaan niya. So sad. Pero it's okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.